Looks like we're back. After that. Maybe we'll take a look at something. I was just looking outside to see if there was someone working on the line again. And also, to let the dogs out. Seen a dragon. You kill that, and I'll be Dante the Dragon Slayer. Sounds good. Are we gonna fight as we are? Or what are we gonna do? This is for the dwarves. Not your fault, but it's time for you to disappear. Revive gives the revive. Thank you. Heal bottle large. This has support effect for support. I've got to steal from it. You managed managed to defeat it. Dragons are pretty tough. We killed the dragon. Now I'm a dragon slayer. Chief! Heath! What are you doing here? We're worried about what we asked. So we came to check on things again, but really? We needn't have worried. So, we defeated the rock dragon, but there are still many other monsters in the mine. We can't eliminate all of them. The monsters in the mine are weak. They're not gonna be a problem.
I'm glad I asked you. We're in your debt again, Orton. Thank you, Savior.
You don't have to go that far.
I'm gonna tell the villagers about it. If you have time, come visit again.
A rock dragon. The scales are like rock. I might be able to use them.
Can I have them?
Yeah, there you are. I won't be able to use them for cooking in any case.
Did he just like lift up a whole dragon?
Okay, I'm gonna be headed back. See you back in the village.
Dude just like throws that big rock dragon over his shoulder. Like, are you sure you couldn't have killed that one? Let's see if we can just get started with more dragon meat. That's slightly over time. So, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here for now. See who's around to raid. We'll go with Shin. They're playing Dead by Daylight. Not my cup of tea in terms of game, but... like, people seem to enjoy it. And it's semi-fun to watch from time to time. But to me, that's one thing that will probably get boring after a while. Anyway, let's go ahead and to play, not to watch. Just like I like watching Tarkov, but playing it, it's not for me. But that being said, let's go ahead and do this. Thank you guys so much for watching, lurking, all of that good stuff. If you're here in the archive and you want to catch me live, I normally stream every day except for Tuesdays and Thursdays from noon to 4 p.m. and from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Mountain Time. The games I normally play during the afternoon segments are on the side right there. And I try to play games with friends in the evening segments. Hopefully I'll be back in an hour, maybe hour and a half, since I kind of went a little bit over today. 35. Alright. But yeah, like I said, I'll be back as soon as possible. And thank you all so much for watching. Let me go ahead and set this raid up. Alright. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. And if this is where we hop off for today, well, then you guys have a wonderful day. And I hope to see you all later. Bye-bye.